Transparency and most accurate recording is the key to reducing energy consumption. A BTU meter measures and monitors the amount of energy consumed or generated and allows accurate billing. Hello everyone, my name is Andy and I am happy to introduce the BTU meter from Endress+Hauser. The RH33 is used to record the heat and cold quantities of liquid energy carriers, such as water, glycol mixtures or thermal oils. Typical application areas include district heating, district cooling, building automation and cogeneration plants. Due to the bidirectional measurement capabilities, our energy manager can even handle combined heating and cooling applications like an aquifer thermal energy storage. To identify potential energy savings, you need to correlate energy consumption, peak load, peak time and utilization with the plant size. And to correlate this data, you need to measure it accurately. The EngyCal RH33 is available with MID custody transfer approval and can be ordered with calibrated and electronically paired temperature sensors to ensure unparalleled accuracy. Functions like the recording of the consumption history, which enables accurate tracking of usage patterns, have been proven in practice. In addition, remote readout via Ethernet, Modbus or MBUS offer seamless connectivity for real-time monitoring and convenient data access. The inclusion of a tariff counter further supports requirements-based billing and ensures fair and transparent transactions. The standard models are designed to seamlessly connect and supply all common volume flow transmitters and temperature measuring points. This versatility ensures easy integration into existing systems, simplifying installation and reducing downtime. You need a steam calculator instead? Find our EngyCal RS33 on endress.com.